Okay, so this video is actually a continuation of one of my previous ones about tuning drone. In that video I showed how one of the Betaflight car developers helped me tune my quad and it started fly way better, but not perfectly. As it turned out, not all of the components were really suitable. Talking about components, frame. I'm always go for a stiff, durable and overall reliable frame. Stiffness directly affects how your drone flies and how your tune feels. Motors, of course, this is a personal preference. I'm not chasing for super high power. I usually go for something like 2306 and 1700 kV. Electronics. There is this idea that nowadays electronics don't matter that much, that you can fly basically anything and it will work. But in my case, the electronics themselves became the problem. Let me explain what I mean. Here's an explanation from SUPAFLY. Any noise in the 20 and 200 GHz region gets amplified by the control system and is difficult, impossible to filter without significantly reduced performance. I'm pretty sure it's not the airframe as I tuned one, although the other day it's no issues. It's also important to mention that I had already replaced all the motors with new ones. And here is a visual explanation of the noise he found. His recommendation was: my current recommendation is the Sequre H7 with AM32 and the IMCA42688 gyro. So I got in touch with Sequre and they kindly provide one for me. I will show you. Okay, I won't bore you with the whole process of replacing the stack. Now my drone looks like this and it's ready to fly. I also want to add something here. This isn't an exact science. Whether a drone flies well or not is something you can truly understand only by comparing. And in this situation, I ask you to take my word for it. So, what about the drone? I spent a little bit more time tweaking the setting and still, known as SUPAFLY FPV, help me again. Let's see how it flies, shall we? To the question, are components really important? Well, it depends. In my case, the TBS Lucid wasn't bad, it just didn't fit my build. And guys, I always choose and only use what I truly believe in. Thank you for spending your time watching my video, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.